I gained 1 million followers from this one recipe, and it's been almost 2 years since the baked feta pasta went viral. This recipe is now part of our regular dinner rotation, but sometimes I switch things up, like by adding shrimp during the last 5 minutes of cook time. It's a great way to bulk up the dish and add more protein without using up another pan at dinner time. I'm never getting tired of this recipe.
So good.